just to show you, it's currently still fairly bright, so probably going to be here for a while.
Hi guys, welcome to my channel. If you're new here, my name is Aisha and I'm a second year PhD student at the University of Cambridge. I vlog about my journey through grad school on this channel. This includes either vlogging my day-to-day dealings in the lab or filming my study sessions when I'm not visiting the lab. The idea is that by filming myself study, you can also gather some inspiration and motivation to pick up your work, to either study or do something that you have been pushing away for a while. And I know that with the pandemic and everything that's happening, it's a struggle to get motivated to do all of these things, and something that I struggle with as well. But again, this is one of those days that I feel like I need to finish up on this work. I hope that it's able to benefit you in some way to also study or do whatever it is that you'd like to do. So the format for today's video will be more or less the same as my previous study with me session. If you haven't seen the first one, it's on my channel, so you can go on there to view it. So I'm going to film myself at different time slots across the entire day and compile that together and upload that for you. And so what I'm doing today in my study session is that I am working on a review. I mentioned that I've been working on this review for quite a while now, so I have a week and few days left to the deadline to submit the review to the journal. So today I'm working on the tables as well as the figures that would go along my writing in the review. This is going to be the format of this video. I'm just going to be here working on my computer, doing the usual, and I hope most importantly that you're able to sort of gather inspiration to do your work. If you're interested in keeping up to date with my PhD work, click the subscribe button and join the family. And now I would go back to studying, so I'll see you maybe towards the end of the day when I'm hopefully almost done with all of the tasks that I've set for myself today. See you then, bye for now, and remember, we've got this, we can do it. Hi guys, so as you can probably tell, it's really dark now and it means that I'm going to round up this study session. I think that I had quite a productive day. It wasn't crazily productive, but I think that I managed to do most of the things that I wanted to do. I was able to make the figures that I talked about and I was working on the table as well. I haven't finished with the table for the literature review, so I would go back to the table now once I round the study session up. But I think for the most part, I was able to achieve all of the tasks that I set for myself today. I just really need to focus more on the literature review and rounding things up with the conclusion section as well as the table. It's so funny because we got an email from the editor of the journal that we plan to submit the literature review to, reminding us that the deadline is on the 29th of January. And yeah, I've spent most of my day working on this, right? So in my head, I'm like, I know for sure that the deadline is on the 29th of January. Don't worry, I'm working on it. So yeah, it's just like a reminder. Let's hope that everything works out and I'm able to round up on the whole literature review before the 29th. Fingers crossed. That aside, I hope that this study session was beneficial to you. Please give me a thumbs up if you found it beneficial and if you would want me to make more study session videos in the future. If there was anything specific that you found interesting, although I doubt there will be anything interesting about me studying, but if there was anything that you found interesting about the study session, leave it in the comment section and I'll be sure to get back to you as soon as I can. Please support my channel by subscribing, liking, and also if you're feeling kind, you can share my video with your friends or family. If you have friends that are studying for exams and they're struggling with staying motivated, you can recommend my study session videos and I hope that it could be of benefit of some sort. Thank you so much for sticking around. As always, thank you so much for supporting and I hope to see you on my next one. Bye.